Wembley Cup continues with Barcelona taking on Al Ahly. Barcelona won an unprecedented treble last season, the Spanish Cup, La Liga and the Champions League. Al Ahly didn't do too badly either, winning the African Champions League and also the Egyptian title for the fifth year running. Let's have a look at the two lineups today. Barcelona played different teams in each half against Spurs on Friday, and most of these played in the second half then. The most familiar names are Abidal, Keita and Bojan, who scored against Spurs. Lionel Messi is on the bench and will play in the second half apparently, but Thierry Henry isn't risked due to a minor knee problem, and the likes of Iniesta, Xavi, Piqué, Puyol and Alves didn't travel to London. Al Ahly's star man is number 22, Mohamed Aboutrika. He was runner-up to Emmanuel Adebayor in the African Footballer of the Year poll last year. He didn't get much of a look in against Celtic here on Friday. Maybe we'll see more of him today. Number 24, Ahmed Fati, played in England briefly for Sheffield United when they were in the Premier League, although he only made three appearances. Number 17, Ahmed Hassan, has a whopping 156 caps for Leverkusen and Galatasaray, but recorded a victory over Casablanca. And the wait is nearly over, and I'm sure the crowd at Wembley will increase as plenty of Spurs and Celtic fans arrive during this game for their game, which
kicks off. This is a very good game. 但是包兩包都是要給對方送軟柱網仔入球，但是這邊阿亞里都找到今屆賽事第一個入球，雖然上場不過他們慘敗5比0比斯魯迪，這場球也被巴塞隆拿1比0領先，但是阿亞傑斯接應就是他們右後防經常助攻的阿里這個傳送， 走掉了之後過了對方門將，所以空門裏面31分鐘左右可以成功地攤平1比1。固然這個球就是入球的就是阿亞傑斯，但是都要讚一下阿麥艾里，其實這場賽事裏面不止一次了，overlap上來右手邊助攻，比喻出色。跟手這一下就輪到門將的阿都哈密表演時間了。 這個球其實就是武穴位走到埋去極球山齊士，想住綠馬區左右頂埋去都入得，但是被對方救到先，但是救到一次就救不到第二次，事關這個球，看看顯示到這個何西魯爾達的射門觸覺，他這麼高頂，斯維就嘴一下打的扣橫了，然後橫身坐馬抽著右腳出來。
So now Ahly on the field, Barcelona on their way out. No substitutions at halftime for Al Ahly. Barcelona making 11 changes. So let's welcome out Barcelona.